All across the country, in big cities and small towns, a more effective and efficient way of delivering healthcare is transforming the practice of family medicine. It's called the patient-centered medical home, and it's getting results.
Patient-centered medical home is really a concept that has been born again.
It's traditional family medicine merged with technologies and processes of the 21st century.
It improves patient care, patient satisfaction, and physician professional satisfaction, absolutely.
The patient-centered medical home combines the best of what family physicians have been doing for years, building trusting relationships with patients. It creates systems that help doctors coordinate care, focus on prevention, treat the whole person.
Patients want to have a personal, close relationship with their physician. They miss it, doctors miss it, and this is a way to get it back.
This new model uses information technology, electronic health records, e-prescriptions, and same-day scheduling to deliver care that works for patients and doctors. Best of all, this new approach leads to better health outcomes, all while holding the line on costs. That's why patient-centered medical home pilot programs are underway all over the nation. And people are starting to take notice.
It definitely makes me more comfortable to know that one person knows my history.
The doctors here take more time and get to know you and actually listen to what you say.
Our family doctor, I feel, is our coordinator of our care.
Not only patients, but employers who purchase healthcare realize that the patient-centered medical home delivers what they're looking for.
Comprehensive, integrated, coordinated care. That's what fundamentally we want to buy.
This clinic is one of 32 TransferMed demonstration projects. Here, the changes have been dramatic, starting at the front desk. With open access scheduling, patients can now just make a call and get an appointment on the same day.
If your kid's sick, you want them to be seen now. You don't want them to have to stay sick.
And with same-day scheduling, patients don't spend a long time in the waiting room.
It's really nice to be able to call the same day and get an appointment so you can start getting your child better.
Same-day scheduling is just the beginning. A patient-centered medical home means taking responsibility for the overall well-being of your patients, coordinating all of their care.
You can get to know your patients, get to know them again, their values. Can you imagine that?
I really feel like I'm going back to the roots of why I went into family medicine.
Because you don't have to see 40 or 50 patients a day in order to keep your doors open.
The visits are lasting longer, and I feel like I've really been listened to.
In a patient-centered medical home, improved workflow and a focus on efficiency gives doctors more time to focus on the needs of their patients.
She's comes in, does not have her hand on the doorknob, going out within a second. So we sit and talk for a long time, and I think that's very good for the overall person, and it really works. For me, it does anyway.
Doctors, too, are feeling the benefits.
I was a gatekeeper. I hated it. I was restricting care. Now, I'm facilitating care.
Facilitating care is one of the primary goals of a patient-centered medical home. To achieve this, doctors need to work not only with their patients, but with the subspecialists who treat them as well. It means coordinating care, communicating with other doctors, overseeing a patient's entire health care plan. To make this possible, information sharing and teamwork are watchwords.
We really push the team concept. We want doctors doing doctor stuff. We want nurses doing the things that they're best at.
Teamwork means shared responsibility and a staff that takes on an expanded role in patient care.
One of the biggest conceptual changes we had to make, first of all, was how do you start to work in teams more effectively? Most offices do that to a small degree, a physician and their nurse, but expanding that to bigger teams and enhancing that to more functional teams, that to me is key.
I've been there, and a patient will call and ask for a nurse practitioner.
In a patient-centered medical home, a physician-led team of nurse practitioners and health coaches handle routine aspects of all levels of care.
They'll take care of things without me even knowing about it, and the patient really doesn't want to talk to me. That's a medical home.
Behind all these changes is the power of technology. Electronic health records, e-prescriptions, Even consultations over the web are transforming the practice of family medicine.
Well, we use email a lot with our patients. It's quicker. It's all documented while real time while you're doing it. It's right in the chart, or you can cut and paste it if you need to.
It is convenient being able to email her at any time. I'm always at work, so even if I can't get to a phone, I have a computer right there where I can just send her an email and say, oh, my son is sick, he has an upset stomach, or he has a sore throat, and she'll email me right back.
I'll get occasional emails back from the patients. I can't believe this is the greatest thing. I'm emailing with my doctor. You know, they're so excited about it.
And internet access means secure and private doctor's visits can take place in cyberspace.
The web portal is part of our website, and it allows patients to communicate by an encrypted type of email. So if there are sensitive issues, or also we do what are called virtual office visits through that, where we can actually do some remote care of patients.
Electronic technology has also revolutionized patient record keeping. Employing the latest information technology, doctors now maintain patient records electronically.
The EMR, or EHR, is really the central nervous system of the medical practice.
Electronic health records ensure that a patient's prescription history, results of recent diagnostic and lab tests, even a full family medical history, are available to the entire healthcare team.
As soon as a patient calls, I can open their chart up right in front of me and have their chart open while I'm talking to them. I can bring myself up to date with that patient's situation in the first, 30 seconds of a phone call.
Prescriptions as well have gone high tech.
Since we've become a patient-centered medical home, 95% of the prescriptions that used to be written out on paper are now sent via the computer.
With e-prescriptions, a patient walks into a pharmacy and their medications are waiting for them, not the other way around.
Yeah, I really do like the new method of the e-prescriptions. When I go there to pick it up, it's ready.
E-prescribing works. It decreases the chance of prescription errors, and it's just more convenient for the patient.
The patient-centered medical home and all of its many advantages for both doctors and patients means the most to those suffering from chronic disease.
I've had diabetes for 39 years. I didn't take too good a care of myself. It's tough to put it into words. You're sluggish. You just no energy to you.
I think that the changes that we made in our office through transforming into a patient-centered medical home definitely have benefited patients like Vern. He's able to access our care easier. He's able to interact with our health coaches, with Jan, our diabetic educator, to get specific information.
By doing chronic disease management, we're seeing so many changes in patients.
Oh, Jan's helped me tremendously. No, it's like having a partner help you manage everything, keep things running smooth. Changed my life a lot. More freedom to do what you want to do.
This new model of healthcare is about more than just technology, more than just workflow efficiency, more than just improving health outcomes.
I really have truly come to believe that the patient-centered medical home is a key component of a healthcare system that actually works.
This is our last chance to get it right, to save family medicine.
The patient-centered medical home is about people, about making life better for patients, for doctors, for all of us. To learn more about how TransforMed can help you transform your practice into a patient-centered medical home, and how the American Academy of Family Physicians is investing in this new healthcare model for the 21st century, visit us on the web at aafp.org/PCMH.